Usually boys and girls, like, on my shoulder. Yeah, something kind of like that before. Yeah. Okay, I'm lying. I actually did try a little bit. And, what just happened? Oh, I entered the world, okay. Yeah. Do that. So yes, I did observe other people playing stuff. And I would say that missing, but I stuff myself, so this is all very new and exciting for me. Swim away. Well, I want to shoot that thingy. Stuff that you take for granted. Nothing for any sequence. Okay, safe corner. Here's the clear safe corner. Element of, come on, oh, trapped in here. It's a crucial element of one's growth as a gamer, I think. Speaking of first-hand experience and interfaces and stuff that I get used to, the frequently Shadow of Chernobyl was actually my first. Kind of sort of shooter experience. Kind of sort of because they use shooter. Oh, I just shot doodad. Not good. Doodad does not like to be shot. Whoa! Oh, does this mean I get to go to the room? Okay, so. Sort of fast-paced shootery. Don't distract me. I have to go into the goo. Speaking of Quake, my very first Quake experience at all. Do I want to shoot that thingy? Was during. Okay, that didn't do anything. Was during this. ChaosNova. For me at first. And, second time one thing considerably better. Received a bonus from each of the board themselves, and now we're going to set up a costume game. Instead of the stranger on the internet. And then it becomes more manageable. So yes. In the end, I found running around in the big lab stuff quite enjoyable. Over, I opened up my Steam and a gift popped up. And here I am. Is there a goo in that? Yes, there's goo in there. Okay. So, let's finish this, I suppose. Let's finish him! Oh, I missed some secrets. That will not do. No, I will not. Don't you escape me, secret. Okay, let's go back to the very start. You will enter no doodad disturbed. Thank you. Okay. There is no crouch. What the fuck? Shoot that shit. Okay, this is where I began. I know that there are two more secrets. Why are you standing there? Also, the exit note gave me the information that they're all dead. don't need what dimension my boss on the face. I suppose I should be looking out for a similar. Okay, so this I didn't open squat. I should be looking for a similar symbol that is like that character or something. I assume the whole thing being that happened. The answer. Huh? Huh? Do not jump in there, just look. Let's try shooting these lights. Beginning, and when I do find that one to access the data. Sorry, cool. But for now. So yes, the pharmacy that deludes me. Alright, not that one yet. Okay, thanks for watching. I think I'm gonna call this episode here. Look around me.